Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to my first official room tour. Finally, you guys have been asking for this video for so long. It's probably the most requested video on my channel. And I know that you see like pieces of my room in every video and you guys just wanna see the whole thing. So here it is. I'm really excited to share where everything's from and just show you guys a little step into my world. But before I get into this video, I just have to say thank you to you guys really quickly because you guys, we hit 10,000 subscribers. Like, that sounds insane that there's 10,000 of you subscribed to this channel. It's just crazy. I'm so excited. I can't even believe it. And I cannot wait to continue to grow with you guys and just be on this journey together. Thank you guys so much again. I really appreciate it. But let's start our 10K celebration off with just sharing my room with you guys since you guys have been asking for this video for so long. So if you guys want to see my room tour, please keep watching. Okay, so let's go ahead and start right here. This is right behind my door in my room. My bulletin board, mood board, whatever you want to call it. It's actually more like a magnet board. I did do a video on this, my whole like how I put together my summer mood board. So these boards are from IKEA and they're actually sold separately, but I bought them in two because I needed something larger for this wall. And I actually thought it'd be really cool to have like the separation and have the two different boards because I think it's just a little bit different. And I really like these because they're like almost like a metal and I love how they look. I think it's really, really cool. And they were really affordable too. I feel like it was a pretty good price for each one. They still have them, so I will link them below. And they just match perfectly with my room. And then moving on over, I have my TV right here with my vanity. Is from IKEA as well. It's a really popular vanity. I see it all over YouTube. That's actually how I found it. It's just like a one drawer kind of vanity, you can see. So first I have this really, really special painting that my best friend made for me for my birthday last year. These are all outfits from my Instagram, so I just love it. I think it is so, so cute. She did such a good job on it. So as we get over here, I have my makeup brushes and my makeup mirror. This is just like one of those mirrors that lights up. But I have my makeup brushes in little coffee mugs. I think it's super cute. Okay, so over here, this is something that I would like to eventually replace. I don't love this thing, but it's functional. I just have my hoop earrings at the top drawer. Then I have eyelashes and like tweezers and stuff like that. And then like bobby pins and rubber bands and stuff like that in the bottom one. So eventually gonna replace that with something nicer, but you know, for right now, it works. And then on top, I have my diffuser that I use literally every single day and every single night. And then for my chair at my vanity, I got this chair at Staples. It actually had arms on it at one point, but they didn't fit underneath my vanity, so I had to take them off. It still works. I still have the arms just in case I ever need them. But like I said, I did do a whole makeup vanity video on my channel. So if you guys want to see like my makeup storage and everything, I will link that below or somewhere on the screen. You guys can go check it out. So, okay, now here we have my shelves. They are very similar to my magnetic board. They're like that same metal material. This whole situation is also from IKEA. So super cute, super affordable. So here's my first shelf. I just have some simple stuff on it. A candle, my little jewelry dish thing. I keep like my watches in there and like my everyday earrings. And then some perfumes. Just keep a few things that I use every day on here. And then up here I have a more kind of like decorative element. I think it's super cool. So this is just like basically a metal bar. And it has these hook things on here that you can hang things from. So obviously I saw this setup at IKEA and I thought it was super cool. So you could buy all these parts separately and then get the different things to hang. I decided to get the plant and then the little shelf. So I just have a little candle on there because I wanted to keep it simple and more decorative, like I said. So, and then at the top, we have another shelf, and it's the same shelf, obviously same size. Just have a few more decorative pieces up there, a little thing that says Inspire, and then kind of a little candle holder that looks like a vase kind of. And the Inspire thing is also like a little chest, so it's also like some storage stuff, so I keep some random stuff up there as well. So right here I have my shelves, my TV, and then we have my bulletin board. Okay, moving on down, I have this little corner that I just love. It's a cute little knitted poof situation. It's literally called a poof. That's what they're called. It's actually more like an ottoman. Like, people use it kind of as a footrest for like seats and stuff. I've also seen it used in a similar way, kind of like as a decorative piece. You could put a little tray on it, something like that. I have some magazines on here and I think it looks super cute in this little corner. This corner was just super empty and the little poof is from Home Goods and I think it was like $34, something like that. Not too bad. And then over here, nothing very exciting, just my trash can even though my trash can is super cute. It's white and silver, I believe it's from Target. But yeah, never thought I'd be talking about my trash can on my YouTube channel, but here we are. Okay, and over here, just straight to the left of where we were just at, I have my favorite part of this entire room. It's like seriously the best thing in the world. My giant bay window. I just love it so much. It lets in so much light and I feel like it's just so cozy. I used to have a cushion on here before, but I kind of found that I liked using it better as almost kind of like a little table thing where I could put some, you know, some decorative pieces on here. And I just have wooden blinds on here, just a really pretty like bright white. The whole window has this molding on it. And again, it's a really pretty bright white. It just like adds a really special element to my room that I just love, love, love. So I have my bed right there, so it like makes it super cozy. I don't know. I just love this like little nook area. This tray is from Target. It's a really pretty like silver tray. And then I have a candle burning right here. That candle's from IKEA, as well as the silver candlestick that's with it. And then another little random candle that I actually don't know where that's from. And then over here I have this really cute little silver camera that you guys have definitely seen in my videos. It's in my video backgrounds all the time. And I have this random photo of this girl from a magazine. You can kind of see a little bit more right here, like where the window is in my room. That little corner is right there. And I mean, this window is basically this whole wall almost. Okay, moving on to the other side of my room. Here we have my dresser. This dresser is from like a really random local furniture store, so I can't link it for you guys. I just recently had my brother repaint it for me because I've had it for a few years now, but some of it was kind of like scratching and like, you know, kind of peeling off like on the corners. So I had my brother repaint it for me and now it looks brand new and I think it looks so pretty. So this is usually the area you guys see in my videos. I film like right here, and something you always see, maybe you don't know what it is, my Rihanna shrine. I am obsessed with Rihanna, but I'm not like crazy. I just really wanted like editorial pictures in these three frames because I thought these looked really cool like stacked up all together in the same way. So I wanted like similar photos in them and them to be like really cool. So I actually literally took these out of her magazine spread. I don't remember which issue this was, but they were all really cool photos. This one's covered by my lamp, but it's okay. This one and then that. So I think they go really great with the vibe and I like that they're all the same. On my dresser, I have my plant. I don't remember if I introduced you guys to this plant on here. I did it on Instagram, but this is Hazel. Hazel. This pot is from Lowe's. The gray goes perfectly with my room and she's doing pretty well. Fingers crossed that it continues that way. But I think it's gonna look really cool right here because once it grows really long, I think it'll look really cool kind of like hanging off of my dresser. So we'll see about that. Here's my lamp. This lamp is from Target and my dad actually got it for me. So props to him for picking a really cute lamp. I really like this. I think it's really cute. Just a simple white shade on it. And then over here I have this little vase kind of like holder filler thing that has this filler in it. The vase and the filler are both from IKEA. And I always keep just like current favorites in here or just stuff I'm using a lot. So right here I have this hair oil from Moroccan Oil that I use every single time I wash my hair. And then Fix Plus is something else that I use every single day too if I'm wearing makeup. So I like to just keep those kinds of things in there. They switch out a lot, but those are the products of the moment. And then over here, we have my nightstand, and it's the same as my dresser. They didn't come in a set, but like, it's the same collection or whatever. So I had my brother repaint that. I like how it's super bright and white now. I love it. So I'm thinking this area looks cute, but I wanna do something else with it eventually. I really wanna get like some coffee table kind of books and stack them and put some type of vase. Maybe some like eucalyptus leaf. I think that would look really cool. So I wanna do something like that. But for now, this is what I have. I have some Vogue issues. Those are both September issues. So they're a lot bigger and they kind of like, you know, kind of almost look like coffee table books. So we're just gonna pretend. And then on top, I have these fake roses that are from Home Goods. A lot of people have these. I don't know what it is. I see them on Instagram all the time. They must be something that they like always carry. And then, you know, my Amazon Fire TV remote because your girl be watching a lot of shows. And right here, if you're wondering what the heck is this, is that just like a block? That's what my friend thought. She was like, is that just a block of wood sitting on your nightstand? And I was like, no, it's an alarm clock. I got this on Amazon and I love it because the light goes out if there's no like movement or sound or anything. See, it already went out. So it's really nice. It only stays on for like, I think it's like probably like 15 seconds, just if you need to check the time or if your alarm goes off, because it is really bright and I need my room pitch black when I'm sleeping. So I like that it has like a sleep mode on it. So love that. I will link it below. It's not that expensive. And then I have these coasters that I actually forgot to mention when I was showing you my dresser right now. I got these really cool, like really nice marble coasters. I have one right here too. So I got these on Amazon and they're really nice quality. They're super like heavy duty. They have the cork underneath so they don't like scratch your dresser or anything like that. And yeah, I love them. So I always have a coaster on one of these, especially since I got this repainted. I don't want to get any watermarks on my nightstand. So before I move on to my bed and everything like that, just wanted to mention that I do have mirrored doors. This is where you guys see all of my Instagram photos. Well, not really Instagram, Instagram story, outfit of the days. This is where the magic happens. And I'm gonna do an updated closet tour, so I'm not gonna show you guys right now. You're gonna have to stay tuned for that video because I have been getting requests about that, so I'm gonna do that soon. I did do a whole like closet overhaul, like clean out organization video, but I'm thinking I'm gonna do like an updated tour like for fall, so stay tuned for that. But if you guys wanna see the closet organization, I'll put it up on the screen somewhere so you can check it out. This really cute picture on the wall that actually was a gift. And like, how cute does it look with my bedding? I think it just goes so nicely with my room. It kind of matches the pictures that we had over there, the Rihanna ones. It's like the similar kind of frame. I just love it. I have this rug in here. This is from Kohl's. So if you guys follow me on Instagram story, you remember when I ordered this rug, they sent me 8 of them on accident. I ordered 1 and I got 8. Like, I literally don't even know how it happened. It was the weirdest thing that's ever happened to me. But you can see like the size better right here. I have my slippers right there. Moving on to my bed. Yay. I'm so excited to share this part because I just got all new bedding. So this duvet cover is from Pottery Barn. It's like a really pretty texturized kind of like pleated, let's say. I'm not sure if that's the correct word, but I still have it. I will link it below. I literally just got it this last month. It's called like the Camille set or something like that. So the duvet covers from there, as well as these shams. It's the same collection, obviously. Really, really pretty. My down comforter that's inside the duvet is like just literally from Amazon, nothing fancy. I don't sleep with this. Obviously, it's just the duvet cover. I take it off when I go to sleep. But moving on to these pillows, I got these at Bed Bath & Beyond, and I actually got a really great deal. Aren't they so pretty? They're like a velvet, kind of like silver kind of color. I'm gonna move over here so you guys can see. I kind of eventually want another decorative pillow right here, just to add something, but I mean, I don't know. Tell me what you guys think. If I need something else, maybe like a round pillow, maybe like a rectangle faux fur pillow, let me know what you guys think. Right now I just have these, and like I said, I got them on a really great deal at Bed Bath & Beyond. I'm super impressed with them. Okay, now for the pillowcases that I sleep on. I have these silk pillowcases, so I'm gonna just pull this out and show you guys. It's a really pretty, just like basic white silk pillowcase. I've been using silk pillowcases forever. I've actually mentioned it on my channel before, but I just recently got brand new ones from Lily Silk. I will link these ones below. There's so many benefits for silk pillowcases. I can do a whole video about it if you guys want to hear more, but it's really great for your skin and for your hair. Actually, a really big difference in my skin since I started using silk pillowcases. Definitely recommend. So those are all the pillows I have right now. I actually want to get a few more. Like I said, I want to get a decorative one, but I also want to get a few more just like down pillows because I want to have like a million pillows on my bed like Khloe Kardashian. I'll insert a picture here. I feel like I need like 2 more behind here, just like basic pillows with white pillowcases, just to add a little bit more to this bed. And also one thing I keep forgetting, something I keep saying also, but this is really the last thing for this video. My room paint color. I get so many questions about it. My wall paint is from the brand Valspar. I will link it below so you guys can take a screenshot, go buy it, whatever. And the color is polished silver. So that's the color of my walls for those of you guys that are wondering. And it's in the, I think it's the eggshell finish. So that's the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed finally seeing my room tour. If you did, make sure you give me a thumbs up. And of course, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next. Fall's coming, so I'm gonna need some ideas from you guys on what you want to see. So like, comment, share it to your friend that's moving out, redoing her room, redoing her house, whatever, if she needs some inspo. Like I said, everything will be linked below that is available. So yeah, I think that's it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye.